To measure the E2E prime, move to the measurement tab on the top and select the exam type Echo. Select the mitral valve package followed by the sub-item MV. Choose the MV E velocity, move into the image and measure the maximum E velocity. Close the sub-item MV and choose Annulus. Select the E prime septal measurement, move into the image and perform the measurement with a left mouse click. If you move the mouse again over the measurement package, the measurements are going to appear in the left upper corner.